Hey everybody, this is Linda with Stamping School. So using the 10 of cards stamp set to make your 10 of cards is great, but then you've got the stamp set and you need extra things to do with it. I love this little doodle guy right here and all of these greetings. So let me show you a quick little card you can do. So this is using the new thick Whisper White cardstock. It's amazing. So when you have a white card, it's going to stand up just nice and it's not going to flatten out. So we're going to have a four and a quarter by four and a quarter square and a 4x4 panel that's going to go on there. So it'll be just white cardstock. I'm going to use my Memento ink. And there's a little hello that comes in that greeting. And this technique is going to work really great with a square, and the little doodle guy is just perfect to go around a 4-inch square. So stamp your greeting, take a piece of washi tape, and if you're like me, you hoard it, you've got lots of rolls of it. So just take a little piece and then get some of the sticky off. You don't want it to be super sticky because we're going to cover up our greeting just like that. And then we're going to stamp this little doodly guy all the way around. Those little cute scribble cards that are all over Pinterest, you know, this is the perfect one to do. So I'm going to start right at the bottom and go across and then turn it and do the same thing. This is a photopolymer stamp set, so it's great because you can see exactly where it's going. Go around, all the way around, and like I said, it's just the perfect size, and get your little doodles done. Now, if you mess up, just take a little black marker and then just kind of add those little dots in there. And then all you have to do is take off your washi tape to reveal your little greeting at the bottom. And then you can fill in your little card with anything you want. In this case, I use the Garden in Bloom, which has these really great little drawn, scribbly drawn flowers and bees. Did a little bee trail and a little something something on the inside. So give it a try. We'll see you next time. See it, learn it, stamp it.